game here.
Was using his speed very effectively, and he was winning battles on the boards for possession of the puck tonight. So all of those elements add up to a very impressive showing for those three players. Bonino hangs in there on the first goal after Luongo made a couple of outstanding stops. They move the puck around very effectively. The Ducks as a whole were dangerous. I mean, this is the first period. If Luongo doesn't make two outstanding stops in the first period, the Ducks have more than one goal, certainly on the board. He had no chance whatsoever on that bid by Bobby Ryan. Tim Solani on the doorstep. Jason Blake again, right there in front of the net. That was the one goal by Blake that I thought that Luongo misplayed. But you can't hang this one on him. And his team is Boy, do I like the way Anaheim is playing in the defensive zone right now. They are doing such a better job in terms of protecting the puck, using the glass when...